60 seconds of information at continentalnewsshow.com. In Brussels, the European Commission said Thursday it believed the bloc's border needed a stronger protection and announced it will be proposing the Border and Coast Guard Agency be transformed into a border police force. In Seoul, the South Korean government Thursday said it will not resume with North Korea while international sanctions are still in place. Relations between Seoul and North Korea saw an improvement following the summit in late April when they pledged to improve ties and work towards denuclearization. In basketball, the Real Madrid point guard Luka Doncic arrived Wednesday in New York to attend the NBA draft, in which he is regarded as one of the top five favorites. The Slovenian player arrived at the airport accompanied by his family. For more information, visit continentalnewsshow.com.